Well, Gabby and Nigel, we've been hanging out here at Balls Park and been watching people enjoying the view of the Reedy River, but we haven't actually seen anyone in the water. And environmental experts tell us that's probably a good thing because it's hard to tell how safe the bacteria levels are before anyone gets in the water on a regular basis.
The Reedy is a fantastic community amenity. It's the center of downtown. It's a huge focal point. It draws a tremendous amount of people into Greenville, and we're really excited to have it here.
What's going on?
Oh my gosh.
Come here, boy.
But on a day like this, some folks will leave the Reedy for the dogs.
I just want to go in there because it's bacteria in there.
I mean, there's a lot of duck feces. A lot of animals are in and out of it.
I've always kind of grown up coming here, and, you know, we've kind of like play in it a little bit, but my mom would never like let us just go swimming in it.
But the environmental advocates at Upstate Forever say it's not that the Reedy River is never fit to be in, but it is tough to gauge whether the bacteria levels are acceptable on a daily basis.
So the bacteria is one of the tests that we can't do instantaneous readings for. So it actually takes some time to cultivate the bacteria that are in the river, and so we can't know what is in it right now.
But technically, no one can really prevent anyone from getting into the Reedy because it's recognized as a U.S. waterway that belongs to all citizens of the country.
So there's a limitation with what restrictions a certain government can put on how you would interact with that water body.
And coming up at 5, we'll tell you how environmental experts say you can make a difference when it comes to those bacteria levels in the Reedy River. Maya Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville.